That's what I'm talking about.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking the easy way down.
Nate!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful. I love the smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look. There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Shit! Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone, Chloe's on it, Helena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up. Enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on.
Boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Oh, no. down.
Don't you assholes see the helicopter? No, I've never done this before.
I doing? Why did I jump?
Okay.
Alright, so starting in the chapter, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here and